What's up, everybody? I'm Allen Catour. Got my partner Chase Fizer here, and this is Pitting Perfection. Today's episode, we're going to be going over some tilts on top. So Chase is in the referee's position on bottom. First tilt I'm going to show is just called an Easton tilt. So I'm on top here. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get his wrist on his left arm here. You can do this multiple different ways. You can either chop, see how his arm kind of comes in, or you can hit a spiral, grab his wrist. But whatever your preference is, we're gonna grab that wrist. I like to do a chop. So off the whistle, I'm chopping, grabbing his arm, and I'm pulling it to his opposite hip, like a seatbelt almost. And when I pull it to his hip, and I create an opening here. And with an Easton tilt, all you're gonna do is you're gonna take your elbow, your head, you're gonna put it in the space that you just created. And you're gonna roll through. What you want your legs to be doing, you want the top leg to be elevating, and this bottom leg is gonna be scooting, making things tight, holding that wrist close. You're just gonna hold them here for near fall. So again, off the whistle, I'm chopping, grabbing this wrist, pulling it tight. Sometimes he's gonna be putting that shoulder down because he knows I'm trying to hit my move here. Sometimes you're gonna have to take this elbow, you're gonna have to put it here kind of his thigh, you're gonna have to pry it open. Then you're just gonna shoot your head and elbow in, roll, start elevating his leg here, scooting with your bottom leg, making almost like a T. One more time. All in one motion here. Chopping, bringing it tight. Elevating, scooting. Getting my points, my near fall. Second tilt I'm gonna show, it's just called a cheap tilt. It's kind of like our Easton. I'm chopping, but instead of just one arm, I'm gonna grab a two on one here. And maybe you pull it back, but he's able to get his arm out a little bit. That's what we want. Again, we have that space right here. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my left knee here. I'm gonna place it on his thigh. And then I'm just gonna prop him up. Push forward. And what that knee is doing is it's holding him in my lap here. So I got him in my lap. I'm elevating with my other leg. Just like on an Easton, we're making a T. Getting near fall. So again, chopping off the whistle, grabbing it with two hands this time, putting my knee on his thigh, and then I'm forward pressuring, popping him into my lap, elevating with my bottom leg and my other leg, getting near fall. One more time. One motion. Chop, 2-1, bump, catch him in my lap. Third thing I'm gonna show you guys is called a crab ride or a claw, depends. On the whistle, I'm bumping him forward. I'm gonna show a claw first. I'm gonna drop my shoulder down deep. I'm grabbing around his neck. This makes it tight. And then I'm gonna hop to the other side. And I'm just gonna pull him in. Get my near fall, grab a wrist if you can. Get near fall. That's a claw. And here's the crab ride again, bumping forward. This time, dropping my shoulder, just grabbing a half. Bump, hopping to the other side. Pull him into my lap. And I'm putting him on his back. With the hand that's got the half, I'm punching it to the mat, straightening my arm. If I have it bent, Chase is gonna be able to belly down. So if I punch it to the mat, it's gonna make it harder for him to do so. It's just gonna hold him there. That's all I got for you guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.